Tyler Scrimshaw, my apprentice back in the day.
Hey guys.
We're going for an early spring fly fishing trip here, headed out west of Caroline a little bit. We're just on the road, we're just south of Leduc a little bit, so should be in there about an hour and a half, probably 2 hours, but we'll catch up with you and yeah, enjoy the ride. Got to the stream here now. Truck got a little dirty on the road. Miller's about to go get all dressed up, but it's pretty sweet. Lots of it's got some ice on it. It's gonna be a great day. We're gonna go get dressed, throw the waders on. See you guys out there. A little bit more than I wanted. Thank you.
That is Miller's indicator, folks. He is fishing a little close to a guy, but.
Tied on this new woolly bugger here. Water's a bit murky, so I'm hoping with just a little bit of sparkle, if you guys can see that. It focuses up. There's a bit of sparkle in there. Grab their attention a little bit, but let's get casting.
It looks like we walked up on a kill site. Not too sure what did it, but looks like to be a little mule deer, it looks like. But it's pretty fresh, it ain't frozen.
Whatever it was, yeah, it happened recently.
So let's hope that whatever did it isn't in the area. Yeah. Yeah, zero chance we catch each other right now. Holy long distance casting tournament here. The plan was to hold you up.
Could have seriously injured me.
Miller, look at the distance on this, bud.
That's a perfect little runway there. Too bad you got tangled up 15 false casts ago.
Oh, nothing.
It was pretty solid here, eh? Like, not you still filming?
Yeah. We ain't catching much, but. Is it deep?
Ha ha ha! That means I'm next.
Let me just back up and get a good clip. I almost went in. Oh, it's pretty deep here, Scrim.
Solid.
That's what I did.
Well, we just finished our little walk on the river today.
Beautiful.
Did some just casting practice, basically. That's all we really wanted to do. Catching fishes for the summer.
Yeah.
So we just practiced some casting, did a little good form, did a little bit of contest there.
Yeah.
A couple of straightaways.
Distance contest.
So, it's just good casting. Hopefully we can come back here in the summer and show you that there actually is fish in the water here. I do believe there's fish here.
Caught some last summer, but nobody was home this week.
So yeah, well, we're gonna make our way back to the metropolis, Leduc, Alberta, and we'll talk to you guys in a bit.
What's going on, guys? So a couple weeks ago, picked up this new toy. It's a 2017 Ranger 1000 high lifter. So she's got a, comes factory with a 4-inch lift with an additional 2-inch lift from a bracket lift that was placed on it. I actually traded my third gen Cummins for it. Had to drive it up to Grand Prairie. I'll throw a photo of that in here. But like every toy, had to do some work already. I just put this Rhino 2.0 axle in, and now I'm gonna do one on the other side, because if you guys can see that in there, it's a little nasty and the boot's torn. So we're gonna get it to a beefier Rhino 2.0. So let's do a quick time lapse. So we definitely did not just have to run to St. Albert, about a 45-minute drive one way, because I needed more parts. Definitely did not just happen, Brielle. I did not spend more money on the side-by-side. This was a great trade. This was definitely not the broken hub off our side-by-side. I definitely did not need to replace this. Let's find the torque specs for that bad boy and let's go hit the road after this. We'll be right back. we're definitely gonna be getting some sick footage with this new side by side. Like I said, we picked it up on a trade for my third gen, and yeah, it's a Polaris 1000 with the high lifter edition. So she's lifted up, she's ready for some mud. I'm sure we'll get into some good times with her this summer. Hopefully we can get her pretty deep. She's got comes factory with snorkel kit, so see if we can float her in some water or something. Aftermarket exhaust on her. This thing's pretty sweet. Used to have a side-by-side when I was growing up. My parents had one, a Razor 800, and this 1000. This thing pulls. Like, I'm excited to see what this thing can do. Needs a couple little bit of things still. Needs a new winch on it. But other than that, I'm excited, guys. And, yeah, see you in the next one.